Don't forget to like, follow, and obey.
Like an Atlas distress call. They need help down there. Getting Atlas on our side would be a good start to finding the vault here. If we can back them up, maybe they'll help us. Or at least not kill us while we search. That distress call was coming from the city outskirts. We need to get you down to the surface, but we don't have access to the Promethean fast travel network.
Way ahead of you, Lil. Vault Hunter, come down to the cargo bay and let's chat.
And your contract's up! Then you're free to go!
You said that 5 missions ago.
No! I said 5 missions 3 missions ago, and 3 missions 5 missions ago! Get it straight, soldier! Besides, numbers don't matter. Wars matter. You want to win this war or what?
Or what sounds good.
I don't give 2 turns in a Verkuvian ham sandwich what sounds good to you, soldier! You signed a contract! If you want to keep that Iron Bear unit, it's 5 more missions! Besides, I need you out there with the greenies! You quit, they die!
Ugh, fine. 1 more mission. Where are we going?
Darzaran Bay!
F***ing motherfucker, piece of f***ing f*** me!
Right, so, I rigged up our drop pod with a fast travel unit. Once you're planet side, it'll hook up with local network and you can come right back up. Now, it won't be what you call comfortable, or trustworthy, or safe by any measure. I'm just listing things, ain't no bud at the end of that. Except these 2 hams you've been checking out. I saw ya! Anyway, get in and I'll launch you.
Like a rough ride. You still with us, killer?
Ugh, oh, that landing. I've been in gentler fist fights.
As long as you're alive. Looks like Ellie got you within the city limits. Go find whoever made that distress call.
About
I'm ready for a fight. Moving on.
Get to cover! I'll hold them off! Bloody!
Bloody hell, that got a bit mucky. I thought we were sorted back there.
Hey, you! Over here!
You've got some good timing. These bandits somehow got their hands on some wicked Malawan guns. Oh, right, I'm Lorelei. Did Reese send you?
Who's Reese?
My boss, CEO of Atlas. We're at war with Malawan. Not from around here, are you? Now all these maniacs show up all over the city screaming about some vault.
That's the Calypso's doing. They want the vault, and I'm here to beat them to it.
The Calypsos? Those yammering Echonet arseholes with the cult? Well, I got no slagging clue about vaults, but Reese would know. Come on, I gotta tell him about our new bandit problem anyway. I'll introduce you. I'm good to go here. Place is compromised anyway. Let me know when you're ready. Grab some wheels. We need to drive through the spillways, and there's always trouble.
It's your ride, amigo!
Malawan pushed most of the Atlas forces back to HQ, but I've got a small team working behind enemy lines. I have to make sure they haven't been overrun with all these bandits running around. I'll be honest, Atlas forces are gutted. I've been using what resources I've got left to keep the Civ safe and disrupt Malawan supply lines. Can't remember the last time I slept in a bed. Ugh, I miss coffee. Where the hell did these bandits get hover wheels? That's Malawan tech. Let's take one out. See if we can find where they're getting this stuff.
Celebrate!
people are inside. Let me do the talking. Oi, Skyman! Open up!
Password?
Passwords, open the bloody door before I shove a coffee grinder up your ass.
It's definitely her, guys. Welcome back, sir.
Report, how's it looking?
Lots of movement. Bandits and Malawan patrols working together. We moved the civs into the tunnels just in case. And we've tried contacting Reese, but Malawan's jamming our comms.
Bollocks. Stay sharp, Skyman. Come on, Vault Hunter, this way. There's an Atlas base nearby with a direct line back to Reese and HQ. Malawan captured it a few months ago. I haven't had the manpower to take it back, but now that you're here, maybe we can finally send those bastards packing. See these civilians? Malawan doesn't care if they're caught in the crossfire. They're here to take over Atlas and sell Reese's new weapons as their own. To them, this war is just a merger. Let me know when you're ready to take back that Atlas base. You ready to move out? The base isn't far, but... What was that?
When the war is over, let's get dinner.
Malawan! They found us! Run!
Bullocks! Malawan's in the tunnels! Take him out!
I'm unstoppable!
Malawan's never come down here before. If they think we're easy targets now that they've got Bandit back up, oh, they're about to learn differently. Come on! Watershed base, it's through here. Malawan's bloody well entrenched, so get ready for a fight. We're close, get ready. These guys aren't bandits. Malawan's a well-equipped corporate army. We're gonna hit. That was brilliant, Vault Hunter. All right. Let's get that channel open to Atlas HQ. Re-establishing connection. Come on. Whew. All right. Connection to Atlas headquarters is still intact. When you're ready, Vault Hunter.
Hi! You've reached Reese Strumpfork, CEO and wartime general of Atlas Corporation. Just a quick question. Who the hell is this and how did you get on my secure line?
Reese, relax. It's Lorelei. We've taken back Watershed Base with a little help. I've got... Hang about. What is that thing on your face?
Oh, this? This is my siege mustache. The troops love it. Anyway, who's your friend?
I'm a Vault Hunter, and I'm here with the Crimson Raiders.
Vault Hunter? Crimson? Holy crap, yes! How many troops did you bring? 20,000? 50,000?
Depends. Do you count my biceps separately?
What? Come on! I can't take back this city with a single-digit army!
They're good, Reese. Really good. And we need all the help we can get. Bandits are pouring into the city, and they're working with Malawan. Looks like Katagawa's made a deal with the Calypsos.
Perfect. Everybody's just piling on. Well, new friend, you showed up at the right time. My top agent is gearing up to strike at Malawan's strategic gigamind. If they are after the vaults, that's where the intel will be. Go meet up with my agent. Reese, out.
Right. While you go meet Reese's agent, I'm gonna get this base back online and start securing more of the city. Oh, before you head off, I've got something for you. Since you're heading downtown, I'm hooking you up with a Cyclone. It's fast and light, perfect for getting about the city streets. Take it for a spin.
Nothing to it.
They've got an impenetrable security force field surrounding it. If you somehow crack it open, you're gonna find some quality firepower in there.
Vault Hunter, let's ruin Malawan's day. Our mission begins.
What a curious person. That was a person, right?
That's Zero. He used to be a Crimson Raider like you. Wondered where he'd ended up. He's always been a little cryptic, but he's as deadly as they come.
You are your service bots. Their masters have long since fled. Decommission them.
Are those Atlas dropships?
Negative. We made them angry. Prepare for counterattack. Malawan dickheads.
What are we looking for?
New Malawan tech. My sword requires an upgrade. Search through this depot. Translation? Cool sword.
Hey, it's Reese's best friend, Zero, stealing my tech. What's wrong? Atlas not cutting it anymore? My offer still stands. It's not too late to come work for Malawan. And you must be the Vault Hunter Tyrene warned me about. You know what? I don't even have time for you. I'll let my superior forces do the talking.
That's Katagawa. Head of Malawan mergers and acquisitions. That guy is a douche, and he's way obsessed with Reese. It's kind of creepy. With this new upgrade, I can cut Malawan shields. Stand back and watch this.
Is this Gigamind something I could punch?
Malawan AI. All their secrets in one place. A juicy target.
So we break Gigamind into tiny bits and then sift through them for info?
Precisely the plan. Meet at Halcyon Spaceport. Now the hunt.
This takeover won't be hostile for long. Atlas and Malawan, we're hashing. Out the corporate way. Reese doesn't get it yet, but when this is over, we'll all be one titanic happy family. You're small stuff, Vault Hunter. Not worth my time. As with my Gigamind, though, and that'll change. You keep playing under the feet of giants, you're gonna get stepped on.
child's play. Keeping this only mildly embarrassing.
Squishy?
Return to the base and send that data to Reese. I have more to kill. Oh, and Vault Hunter. You are worthy of that name. Good hunting with you.
Hmm.
just popped the brains right out of my gigamind. Not satisfied with running underfoot, huh? I get it. My father once said I was 12th in line to run the company. So I made 11 quick little cuts to the family tree. Now I'm next in line. Think about that. Now you've put yourself in my way.
Hunter? Wait, why do you smell like brains and fried circuitry? You know what? I don't want to know. Call Reese, let him know you got the job done.
Hey, Vault Hunter! Did you get the data from Gigamind? Give it.
Oh, I got it. But I want your word you'll help us open the vault.
Oh, yeah, that. Uh-huh, it's just I'm super busy with this whole invasion thing. Any other time, it is vault o'clock, baby, but I've got my company to look out for.
So you don't mind if I throw this brain in a drainage ditch?
Wait, okay, fine. I rebuilt Atlas from almost nothing, and I will do anything to keep Malawan from taking that away. I swear on this company's future that I will help you find and open the vault.
That's as good a promise as any, killer. Give the man what he needs.
I have never seen Reese squirm like that. You're really something, Vault Hunter.
Standing right here, hologram can still hear you. And Hollow Reese has feelings. Oh, man! This guy had everything up in there. Troop movements, supply lines, scouting data. Looks like Malawan's been searching for fragments of the Vault Key themselves, and they've got some leads. A planet called Athenus?
Athenus? Perfect. Vault Hunter, come up to Sanctuary.